captured the picture, but they're not going to do that much to hold back temps today. We have our sights set on records once again. We could have a record tire on our hands today in Phoenix, in Sierra Vista, and Kingman could be a slam dunk new record for you, Lake Havasu. But then we're going to take away about 20 degrees from high temperatures just like that from today to tomorrow's high temperature, dropping it below average to 75. But that's not where the mercury is going to stop. It's going to keep tumbling all the way through early next week, and that is going to come with a chance for rain here in the desert and snow in the mountains. You're going to need to be putting up the umbrellas at times throughout the weekend and even into early Monday morning. More details on our winter storm coming up. In the meantime, Vanessa, there's been a lot of trouble out there today.
Yeah, we definitely have an incident that may cause some delays for you this morning, and it's in the East Valley or the Northeast Valley. It's the Loop 202 at Val Vista overpass there, and the area is blocked off and the on and off ramps are closed at this time because the police are doing their investigation. They had an incident earlier this morning with a driver driving recklessly, so now the area is closed. Allow yourself some extra travel time when you're heading out there this morning for sure, because you're going to need it if you're usually heading out in that direction. But let's take a look at the big picture. A lot of green on our maps. We do have a surface street accident that just popped up. I'll give you those details along with the weekend closures coming up in my next report.